She's not afraid to jump up and get it in.
No, she's not.
Yeah, and for some weird reason, it took me all the way. Yeah.
Squeaky.
The funny thing is, there's no chest.
Which one do you play with, huh? She has to have those soft toys, Mom.
Mm-hmm, she loves them.
Mm-hmm.
Here's that snort.
She don't like the furry ones.
Nope. He can only get them from public. He can only get it through RNG. See how little butt is, high as it can go.
Yeah.
Which toy do you play with? Huh?
Liberty's her favorite, but she'll play with Baba and Liberty if she thinks she's playing tag.
Happy Minky. You being happy, baby? Is that Lamb Chop and Baba? Yeah, that's your baby. Grandma says it's your baby. And I agree, that is your baby.
An oil fryer.
Oil
fryer that Mike told us about.
Yeah.
$69.88.
Not a bad price. Oh, which toy do we fling? Which toy? Oh, Liberty. Swing that. Swing your baby. Swing your baby. Minky. Such a happy baby, Grandma. Okay. Inspecting the mail? You want up on your perch? Look at that. Oh, I'm fascinated with this, Grandma. Thank you.
That bread we buy that we like.
You done? Huh? Just when we think she's done flinging, she's not. Oh, look where she took her baby.
Uh-huh.
Bounced all the way over there. Hi, baby. Her little butt up in the air. Where's Liberty? Where's Liberty? Minky, I'm gonna get Liberty. Here I come. Hi. You got Liberty? Huh?
Oh boy. Big putty then. First. I was gonna throw it to you, but I got it.
Hi, where's Liberty? Where's Liberty? Do you have Liberty? Oh, squeaking!
You want me to set your purse on your...
Yeah, just, you can put it all, you can put my stuff back in the office.
Okay.
Hi! 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 All dry, huh, Granny? All dry.
And then just a couple days ago, I got the catalyst. And I've almost got it. I've almost got the catalyst done.
Silly Minky.
I've got some.
Well, you know what's more interesting than politics? Watching Minky fling her liberty.
Yeah.
This is more interesting than any silly politician.
Yeah.
Get liberty.
Put this on.
Yeah, you have to do it as an invader.
That's her baby.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I got 10. I'm heading towards.
Did you hear me when I said she was a swimming?
Oh, shit, I lost them.
Yeah, she looks like she's having so much fun just slinging.
Oh, she was slinging that thing all over the place. It was in her way of gravity. She was slinging it all over to get it out the lip.
That was silly, baby. Excuse me. Look out there, Minky. Oh, you gonna pee there? Oh, there you are.
There,
it's cold. The outside looks like there's a little bit of fog that might be setting in. You got your baby? Yes, we do. Ooh, squeak! That'll last in the air. Little butt.
She had it squeaking too.
And squeaking! Silly baby. Mommy's flashing her camera. Get baby. Which toy do you fling, baby? Thank you. That's your baby. Huh. Hi. Are you gonna fling him? Huh? Silly baby. I'll be surprised if Minky might be achy. Yeah. Got your baby?
You're smelling all over the floor. You're smelling stuff. Come here. Come here. Come here, you. Come here, Minky. Minky. Come here. Come here. Granny didn't go very far, did she?
Her little butt in the air.
Bring it here, Minky. Yes.
There is no place for Me Too moments in the workplace. Susan Hutchinson for United States Senate. At the beginning of my career, I went on strike with my colleagues. We had uncovered that every woman in Israel was paid less than every man. Susan, again, stood up for women. I'm proud of what I did to stand up for myself and every woman that followed me.
No, I got a bow. I got a bow.
I'm Susan Hutchinson, and I approve this message.
Ashley Home Stores, Veterans Day Sale. To Savings Event is going on now. Hurry in and save up to 30% or receive no interest for 60 months across our wide selection of styles at all five Seattle area Ashley Home Stores.
Bring Liberty. Come, get Liberty. Give me Liberty. Get Liberty. No. No. You're work, do you? You think, look at this, Mommy. You think that's going to work, do you? Okay, there you go. You got it. Switching back and forth.
so quickly. I'm so hexable.
You got both your babies?
Yeah. See, she squeaks and then goes in. Squeaks and
then. What a wonderful problem to have. Inky.
Mom, bye. I'm
Are we tired?
Get Liberty.
Yeah. Bring Liberty.
We done? Oh, you're on your perch? Yeah. Hi. Yeah, I see you. Yes, you're a good baby. Good baby. Yes.
When I came in, she was sitting there. Yeah.
So she knew we were home.
Well, she wasn't sure. She knew somebody was coming up to that door.
Oh. Inky. What a happy baby. So she's celebrating we're home. Mm-hmm. We're celebrating because we came home safe to her.
You see that, mommy?
Yes. What a beautiful girl.
I didn't know if you got a picture of it or not.
I did. Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Zoomies! Zoomies! Yeah, she saw something interesting. There you are, up on your perch. Huh. Yeah. Yeah, there you are, up on your perch. Yeah, queen of your castle. Yes, aren't you the queen of your castle? You're the queen. Oh, which toy? Oh. So many choices, Grandma. Which one do we squeak? Which one? Are you watching how much fun she's having?
She'll get disgusted whenever she can't squeak that bad.
Hatcher soon searches the home in Broomfield where Kimball used to live with his wife. There on the property, he finds a box cutter which Kimball reported 7 weeks earlier had stolen from the front of his office. The white collar con artist seems to be back in the fight game, only now he's missing an action. Detective Fletcher starts a dialogue with Kimball's estranged wife, Lori McLeod. Lori soon reveals to the detective that she's suspicious of Kimball and thinks he might possibly be involved in her father's disappearance, which was 2.5 years earlier. At the end of January 2006, Scott Lee Kimball is wanted by multiple law enforcement agencies. The U.S. Attorney's Office wants him on parole violations, or the FBI wants him in connection with the disappearance of Jennifer Marlowe. Federal agents get a warrant for his arrest.
It takes
2 months before they're able to track him down in Southern California.
Minky, what's he? Yes. Yes, Minky. I see. I see. It's a neighbor guy. It's a guy across the street working in his yard. I see. We're safe. We are safe, Minky. It's enough. You see? We're safe.
She's letting you know she's watching now.
Yes, Minky. I see him. We do. See? Grandma says we're safe, huh? Granny says we're safe. Yeah, she told him off. That's a good girl. Yep. All right, Minky. He's just cutting down some bushes. Yeah. See, he's got his little chainsaw, and he's cutting down a shrub on his property. I see. You told us. And that's a good girl. Yeah, he's all.